Now scoops up the puck. The right-handed shot. Moving in. And denied. The pad save of Mason. Well, upon further review, they say the puck went in.
Wow.
From up here, where we are, it looked like he stopped it.
No, it did. It looked like it came off of his pad, but it slid right underneath the pad. Mason had it taken away, but just barely crossed the line.